Fortunately, we had a better effort. Unfortunately, our serve receive in the last game absolutely imploded. But, I mean, their pin hitters have 70 kills to our 33, so that's the difference in the match. They terminated. Never really got our middles in the. I thought we could have had a little bit better middle attack than we did. And we just couldn't get it going, unfortunately. I think we got to terminate. Jules really imploded in the third set. We got to come out of the locker room and do a little bit better than that. And that seems to be something we got to work on. But she got back in it in the fourth and started delivering balls we could terminate. We didn't have an answer for their right side, and we got to find somebody that can terminate on that side of the court for us also. It's still a loss. That's all I can take from it right now. It's still a loss, and like I said, I think our effort was better. We got to get a little tougher. At least we took some risk and went after things, which is good. I think we are a team that can get better. We just got to start. We played a little more persistent than we were Friday, for sure, but still not good enough to get a W. And we're going to play two of the top teams in the conference again. We got to be us, we got to play. It's CAA time. Every match is going to be tough. It's going to come down to points. I don't think it's going to come down to win-loss or sets. I think it's going to come down to points. And we got to be able to battle top teams, and we got to be able to find a way to win. And hopefully we can do that.